How was the fight tonight?
Good. Tough opponent, Javier Molina, but we got the job done.
He's a great person and a great fighter?
Great person, yeah, very humble.
Nice Tom fighter. Brown told me before the fight that you were the future of boxing.
Yeah, man, that's what we're working for, you know. I think I proved something tonight, and that's what we want.
What's the record now? Walk this way. I think you guys are having a pizza party. That's how you celebrate.
Yeah, 16-0, 14 knockouts.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Why is it that anybody you touch goes to sleep?
I don't know. I guess I can have that kind of power, man.
What's your favorite punch?
I like my right hook and the overhand left.
And, you know, a lot of people talk about Virgil Ortiz. They're talking about... what's his name, Jaron Ennis, and you're in that mix. How do you feel about it?
You know, it's great. I think the 147 has a lot of talent right now, and to be in that mix, you know, it's an honor. I'm only 20 years old, so I have a long way to
go. That's crazy.
But yeah,
superstar Ellie.
I just told him that. Reporting. What do you think? Let's talk about this. Who should Pacquiao fight next? Is it Mikey? Is it Crawford? Is it Ugas? Is it yourself? Is it Virgil?
I think he should fight Spence. That's the easiest fight to make right now, and I think
Who wins the fight?
I got Spence. I think Manny Pacquiao is a little too old.
What about Virgil Ortiz, Crawford?
I got Crawford, man. I was in training camp with Crawford. He's different.
Why do you say that? What makes him so? You sparred him?
Yeah, I sparred him.
He's a switch hitter, but what does he do good?
You know what? His mentality is different. He works super hard, and his mentality is just out of this world, man.
Javonte Davis is a champ at 130, 135. He's going to go fight Mario Barrios, who's a champ at 140. What do you think?
You know, I think that's a crazy fight. It's a big step up for Javonte because, you know, he's real small. But I think he can get him. He's real strong, too, so I think he's going to get Barrios.
Your favorite fighter all time?
Ricardo Finito Lopez.
Canelo recently did an interview, said him in his prime and Floyd in his prime, that he would KO Floyd. You're smiling. What do you think about that?
I don't think it's true because Canelo in his prime is 168. So that's just, I don't know, I don't think it's possible.
And where do people follow you on Instagram, if they want to follow you?
Jesus Ramos Jr. _.
Make sure to follow and stay tuned. Message to your fans?
Thank you guys for supporting, and thank you for everything.
There you have it, only 20 years old. The future is bright. FiestasReporting.com.
Reporting!